Tonight, fewer people will be able to install solar panels in Marshalltown. During Monday's meeting, the city council voted to ban them from being on the ground on residential or commercial properties. People who opposed the ordinance say it makes solar panels less accessible. The panels will still be allowed on agricultural and industrial areas. Property owners who want to install solar panels will have to apply for a permit.